sleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including
the
engineer.
Alright, guys and girls, welcome back to another video. We're not here. Don't know why that's playing again, but it is. I think I may have messed them up when I replayed it myself, but let's see here. Not really much of a recap to do in the last episode, because I mean, we've mostly been in this little loop here of these four rooms, just kind of having to go back and forth. I think in the last one we did find out a little bit of information, but we're mostly just still on the way to the terminal or whatever to help the Torrens be able to dock to the Sevastopol station. And the alien, if you've seen the last episode, is extremely aggressive now and is wandering about quite often, so I have had to be decently quiet. Sorry for the lack of commentary, but I don't want to have to repeatedly pause like I do at the beginning of these videos. That's why I pause, because if it hears me, because I do believe it's literally right in front of me as we're speaking right now. But I don't want to have to pause or go to the map or something like that every single time I want to speak, so I just don't say much. Sorry. Excuse me. So, you know, it's let's hopefully get done with this stressful part. It's, what time is it? It's 4:30 in the morning for me right now. I just couldn't sleep. Having heart difficulties, it's normal for me, so as sad as that is to say, but I needed some kind of distraction. Now, a horror game is probably not the best idea to do that for heart problems, but whatever, I've done worse, so let's get this done. Let's hopefully get out of the stressful part, because this one does take a while and it can be very risky, and you can die a lot if you ain't careful. So let's do this. Let's get this stuff done. First off, where are we going? We gotta go back there because we just reset the generator, I do believe, so we gotta go back down that hallway into the room on the bottom where the other side station is, and then into the living area. That's where we gotta go. Alright. See what I mean? That was very close. I don't know how I got away with that. Oh, Well, not gonna lie, that gave me a bit of a scare. I heard it running at me the last second. I should have just went out the vent. That was my fault.
Three hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including the engineer staff, the ship's cat. Everyone regular, present, and correct. I sat out in the port. I've just helped his mother.
Kind of figured it was gonna go to the black 11 screen right there, so I wanted to let it play out. Even though you couldn't hear it either over the music or Verlaine speaking, but I'm trying. The music gets very intense in these parts because it's hectic, to say the least. But at least we're out of that part finally. I've always hated that part. Find a way for the Torrens to... Oh my goodness.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Where we go? That way.
Broadcast the Nostromo report packet back to the Sol system before we hit the pods. Nearest open relay station looks to be Sevastopol. All things being well, you'll hear from us once we reach the edge of Sol. Don't miss us too much. Dallas out.
really hope this is right. Okay, it is, because we gotta go to the tow platform so we can actually hook up the, what's it called? Torrens. If I recall correctly, I know the other side that I looked over to where the game zone and stuff were from earlier. I don't believe that the door to the, not the first door on the right, but the second door. If I remember correctly, that was locked previously, so I probably should have went and checked that out. There's probably some kind of collectibles or like fuel or whatever, so it's probably not important, but whatever. Maybe it was, and if it was, I do apologize, but... So where do we go? All the way over there. Okay.
Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
Ripley, thank God, I hear you! I need you to extend the Dawn Marino planet. Quickly, there are two. Should be close by.
Where are they at? Oh, they're up top. What number? Okay.
fucking clamps are engaging. Rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
Wire lock. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I didn't even see this on the way in. Thank goodness I see it now. Many heart attack. This is an interesting scene.
Sorry, you can go away. You're not going away.
No. Okay, so I learned. I don't know how I didn't get killed because I spoke, but whenever I saw that one in the vents right there, I think it didn't see because I got up quick enough, because I don't think it'll see you instantly. So yes. But if you saw the very end there, as I was like walking backwards and going away, I saw there was two of them at once. So they're getting even worse. And now we're in the next step. Hey.
Fuck!
Ow. First of all, you're in the nest. How much? Well, no, we already destroyed the nest. It's probably like a new semi nest. I don't know. A little side note, It showed that I took damage with a little red aura around the screen, yet if you looked at my health, I didn't take any. Come on, developers. Where do I go? I went that way. What if not? We're in the transit station, ain't we? Well, not station, but we're in the transit pathways. Where do I go? Oh my goodness, that's a long run, okay. Where do we go? Yeah, boy. Give me a heart attack over here, game!
Oh,
Dear Lord, finally. Oh my goodness, and we're gonna go all the way back over there. Oh my goodness. Where do I go? Take two. Thank you.
mechanisms to unlock the manual release. I see them.
So you can't breathe in the place. Is that your brother? Is that your sister? Is that any family at all? We all have genes. Bye. I never liked that one anyway.
Ow.
Well, was it there? Yeah, it's precious. Like an aren't family reunion. Sevastopol. I'm guessing Ripley stayed on the Torns. I'm gonna assume Ripley stayed on the Torns. Well, there goes Sevastopol, so. Yes, okay.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Look, the place we found Samuels at the beginning. Poor Samuels. We miss him dearly. The only actual good synthetic. Do I change? I don't change. Okay.
Verlaine?
Don't tell me. Oh my goodness. Hey. How are you? Can you, not be here, please? That'd be great. I don't know if you want to move. Okay.
Oh, God.
Did it just get squished? I don't think that'd be a good thing. Oh, there's Ripley. So, no, we got sent out. Okay. Okay, so we're currently floating in the same space, and I'm guessing Verlaine is dead. Which means we literally have no friends left. That's great. Well, it was late, because the festival's been destroyed, and Torrens, the only person left on there was Relaine, and well, she died. I'm assuming. So who, what was that? Was that the mother? Was that, no, because...
This is Ripley.
I heard that. That could have been, I don't know, that could have been the mother, because it is say that the mother was still alive. Just, the ship was destroyed. So maybe that was like an escape pod or something. Like, I don't know. I have questions. I have a lot of questions. Was it an escape pod? Was that the mother? Was that a different ship? What was it? That's it? Oh my goodness, that's it. Thank you, just on time too for the video to end. Wow. Well, that's a lot of questions right there at the end, but I mean, we assume that Ripley, Amanda Ripley specifically, does survive, because we saw a lot, I'm guessing, of another spaceship or an escape pod. I'm assuming that it's her mother, and that'd be great if it was, but we don't know for sure. It was just some lights, who knows. We know it won the Torrens, we know it won the festival, so we know it won the Anisidora. So who knows what it was. Look how tiny the Sevastopol looks. You can imagine the scale of it, because you saw how small the explosion was to the planet, and how, like, that Sevastopol, you saw how big it was. We explored all the way around it, basically, so... yeah, the planet's big. Besides that, I hope y'all did enjoy this episode. I hope y'all enjoyed the series in general. We do have one episode left, because I am going to do these. I'm gonna do the DLCs in the next episode, and that'll probably be the end of it, depending on how long each one takes. So, it's not the end of the series yet. We got one more episode left, but that is the end of the main story. So, I really hope y'all have enjoyed this as much as I have. Do got another one lined up. I don't know exactly when I'm gonna start it, hopefully soon. And, yeah. I guess I'll see y'all then in the next one. We do the DLCs. So, thank y'all so much for watching. Thanks for all the support, for everyone that stuck around through the entire thing. It really means a lot. And I will see y'all in the next episode. Bye bye.